Get ready to match the stars. Marvin Hamlisch, Brett Summers, Charles Nelson Riley, Isabel Sanford, Richard Dawson, and Betty White as we play the star-studded Big Money Match Game 76. And now here's the star of Match Game 76, Gene Rivers.
I wish to speak with you. Hello, Johnny Olson. How are you? Everybody okay out there? Everybody's okay out here?
Just wonderful.
We're delighted to see all of your bodies, especially this lady who comes to us from the Jeffersons, Isabel Sanford, and Marvin Hamlisch, one of the brightest stars over Broadway these days. He wrote the music to a marvelous show called A Chorus Line. Now, here at Farnesia, what are you doing? You left your seat. And you didn't get permission to leave your seat. You weren't supposed to leave your seat. This is our current...
I'm nervous, I forget, so.
Well, listen now. She won her first game. She's got $100, and she's going to try for over $5,000. Isn't that exciting?
Yippee!
Farnesia has won her first game.
Good.
Are you... The stuff came from the motel, by the way.
The stuff came from the motel. Encino's best.
Why don't we go to a commercial?
All right, yes. While we're getting rid of the evidence here, would you watch his message of considerable interest?
Imagine, this is Florida, and that's Walt Disney World, SeaWorld, Universal Studios, Epcot Center, and this is Kissimmee St. Cloud, offering the closest and most affordable accommodations in the middle of Central Florida's best attractions. Call 1-800-992-KISS, and we'll send you a free vacation guide with information on affordable hotels and campgrounds. If you can stay here, why stay anywhere else? Kissimmee St. Cloud, location is our biggest attraction.
So, Mike, what happened?
I was off base one night and someone stole my wallet.
And he called me for bus fare.
And you didn't use Western Union?
No.
The money never made it. And I got back late and now I'm in a lot of trouble.
You drop and give me 50!
Western Union, the fastest way to send money worldwide. Real.
Fake. None of their business.
All new Three's a Crowd. Find out who knows you best tonight at 9:30 Eastern, 6:30 Pacific.
All right. Here we are with Farnesia, but come over here and talk to me there. I'm sorry, someone took the adhesive tape. Stand on the crack there. Okay. Now, Farnesia, are you ready to try for over $5,000?
Yes, I am.
All right, shall we begin now? Farnesia, we polled a recent studio audience, live bodies that were in those seats, to get their best response to this. Blank toes. Now, the answer that group gave most often is worth $500 to you if you match it. Now, if you match the next one, you get $250, and the bottom one gets you $100. Now, three of our celebrities are permitted to assist you. Whom do you call her?
Isabel.
Isabel.
Twinkle Toes.
Twinkle Toes is Isabel's answer.
Charles Nelson Riley.
CNR.
Up on your or on your toes?
On your toes.
On your toes.
On your toes, he says. Okay. One more.
Richard Dawson.
Present.
Richard Dawson, that's your name,
yes,
is it, sir?
See how quick I
yes.
am?
Yes, now.
Anything else, Bob?
May I see
you?
Your driver's license, please? No.
I'm sorry, I'm not driving at the
no.
moment.
Blank toes.
That's very good. Any other questions? Yes.
We've got on your toes and twinkle toes.
Stub your toes.
Stub your toes?
And call me in the morning.
Yeah.
It's this number is... three, folks. Don't get surly.
This is going to be a sequel to Trench Hand, I suspect. Listen. I gotta say, in a moment here, tell us the saga of Trench Hand, the response we got to that. I don't think we ever announced that, did
we
you?
We got about 400 letters
yeah.
on our Trench Hand telethon.
Yes.
We got over $200 that I gave to the muscular dystrophy people.
Oh, that's nice. Yeah.
Posters.
Yeah.
Gary Crosby wrote yeah. me a letter and said right. that how terrible it was to have Trench Hand. No one would deliver mail. But he said he learned how to play tennis by putting the racket in the top of his pants.
Yeah.
And he said, P.S. at the bottom, please read gloves while reading this letter. Which too late, of course, and I got Trench Hand. Now you've got it and you've got it.
All right. Anyway, here we go. You got on your toes, twinkle toes, and stub your toes. We gave you a little time to think of it. It's time for you to choose one of those now or give us one of your own.
Well, quite honestly, I thought of twinkle toes when I first saw it.
Really? That was the first thing that came to your mind? That's one you want. Okay, let's find out if twinkle toes is up there. Twinkle toes. Hello, twinkle toes. Are you under the $100 response? 10 toes. Oh, dear me.
What a funny group.
Twinkle toes. Are you under the $250 response? Tiptoes. So far, we're batting zero, folks. Yeah.
Don't worry.
Last chance for twinkle toes. Earl, you're moving it before I give you the cue here. I saw you move it, Earl. I saw it slide a little bit, Earl. Yes, it slid a little bit, Earl. Look at that. Are you nervous, Earl?
Yes.
Oh, I'm sorry. Take a deep breath, Earl.
Got it.
You got it. All right, slide it. Twinkle toes! Congratulations! Now, funny, you got $600.
So
good for you. Now you got $600. More important than that, are you going to play for 10 times 500 or 5,000? Now, whom do you feel empathetic toward? Here, get a little ESP going to collect the 5,000. You got to match one of them exactly. Which one will it be?
Well, there's no reason to change. Isabel?
Isabel, you get ready to write now. You'll write your answer to this, Isabel.
Don't get nervous, Isabel. It's all right, honey. Oh, don't panic
nervous.
Or any of that
don't
stuff.
Be
You'll
nervous.
Be fine.
It's only a game.
You face me, please. All right, let's see if these two ladies can get a little mental telepathy going here between the two. Here it is. It's worth 5,000. Tug blank. T-U-G. Tug blank. Okay. She made up her mind quickly, Farnesia. Now it's up to you to make up your mind. Give us an answer which you think will match hers. Everybody's fingers are crossed. I'll cross my legs. Your arms are crossed. What is your answer?
Tugboat.
Tugboat. Well, at least you got a little ESP going with the audience, Farnesia. Let's see if you got any going with Isabel.
Boat.
Oh!
Tears of joy because you now have $5,600.
All right, the Kleenex is worth $1,000. Now, Farnesia, I want you to stand over here and listen carefully because Charles and Marvin are so happy for your good fortune
yes.
that they have composed a song to celebrate your winnings. Yes. May we hear it,
please? Your principal, Marvin, is the composer. How much would a song like this cost Farnesia to take home with her?
It will cost her $5,600 to take the song home.
Right.
But,
okay.
Can I do my intro?
Yes, maestro.
Farnesia, take me with you to Polynesia. There on the beach, we'll have Farnesia. Then in the moonlight, we'll eat a Canisha. Right on.
Let's stop here and give a commercial message. We'll be right back with Farnesia, our grand champion.
Nasonex is the non-drowsy, non-habit-forming prescription nasal allergy spray that won't keep you up at night. Taken once a day, it relieves your itchy, runny nose, sneezing, and congestion so you can enjoy the great outdoors. Talk to your doctor to see if Nasonex is right for you. Call 1-800-667-4848 for more information. Also, get a $5 rebate certificate and a special money-saving offer for Nasonex.
Nasonex helps relieve your nasal allergies year-round, both indoors and out, treating the nasal allergy symptoms caused by dust mites, pet dander, even tree and grass pollen. Approved for children 3 years and up. Call 1-800-667-4848 for more information about Nasonex. Side effects were generally mild and included headache, viral infection, sore throat, nosebleeds, and coughing. Nasonex, because the less to worry about, the better.
Botulism.
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 Salmonella.
New Always Ultra is now quilted. With 6 times more absorbent protection than women normally need. New Quilted Always Ultra. 6 times more protection. Being a girl just got better.
New Chocolate Pillsbury Toaster Strudel.
I hate classes.
Breakfast.
I'm not coming.
It's Chocolate Toaster Strudel.
Chocolate?
New Chocolate Toaster Strudel. Flaky pastry wrapped around chocolate so creamy. Mmm. It'll make the morning look a whole lot better.
Come on, get happy.
Pillsbury Toaster Breakfast. Easier mornings.
Popping right up.
In new chocolate and caramel apple.
Ready? Are you ready? Let's welcome Rich May.
Oh. All right. Okay.
Hello, Rich. Hi. We welcome you.
Glad to be here. Glad to be here.
You have something on your mind, Miss...
I have a bulletin. You won't believe
you
this.
Have a bulletin?
Just made the charts. It is
what
gone.
What is your bulletin?
It has gone to number 2, Farnesia. The
Farnesia's
brand new
gone to number 2 already?
Wow. Knocked
number
Chip
2.
Keys out the market.
Right.
Chip Keys right off.
Gladys Knight and the Pips. Put it tomorrow on the stand.
We're all thrilled about that. Now, listen, Rich, we want to find out about you. Please tell us where you're from and all.
Well, I'm originally from New Jersey, and I was a pilot in the Air Force for 5 years.
Yeah.
And I'm currently employed in the Los Angeles area as an engineer. And I have a lovely wife, and she's here today to cheer me on.
All right.
I'm ready to go.
What kind of equipment did you fly?
KC-135 tankers.
Oh, yes.
We passed gas.
So. Yeah, right. Well, that's why they could go so fast. Okay, there he goes, passing at the speed of sound. All right, good luck to both of our players. How do you feel, Farnesia?
Oh, great.
You got it together?
Oh, yes.
All right. Now, Rich, we ask you as a challenger to make a selection.
B.
B it is. Away we go. Brand new game. Mary said, my husband thinks I'm a mattress. Last night he tried to blank me.
I got it. I got it.
Hello, Richard.
How are you, Bunky?
I'm all right. How are you?
I haven't mentioned how good she is every week on Mary Tyler Moore. You mentioned
every
other
show. She is just marvelous.
No, dear, no.
I love you.
Oh, I love you.
I love you. She's marvelous.
Marvin, would you like to discuss how I am on Match Game?
Yes,
I do.
Oh, listen, we try to get her every time we can because she is really terrific on this show.
He tried to what me?
No. Listen, I have never seen her do a bad performance. Mary said, my husband thinks I'm a mattress. Last night he tried to blank me.
Who on earth are you talking about?
Miss Betty White.
Oh, sorry, Betty. She's been playing like Scoey Mitchell this week.
Okay. All right. All right. Okay. Now, Rich May, you think about this now? Mary said, my husband thinks I'm a mattress. Last night, he tried to...
lie on me.
All right. Okay, Rich. That's what you do with a mattress. What do you say, Marv?
I said, stuff me.
Stuff me. Okay. What do you say, Brett? That's not bad.
A mattress. What else is doing a mattress?
That's not bad.
Forget it. If Troy Donahue could be a movie star. I said sleep on.
Sleep on.
Doesn't lie that match?
Wait a minute.
Oh.
Wait a minute. Hold on.
You lie down, you sleep
on.
Oh,
lie doesn't mean sleep. Lie doesn't... Oh. No. Okay.
All lie right. Means to not tell the truth.
Right. No, lie means you could...
sleep and lie are the same in
else.
My book.
Charles.
Remember?
You are like a cheap hussy.
And you were, well, I won't.
Turn me over, I said, I'm sorry.
Turn me over, da 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 da.
Okay. Hello, Isabel. Play that song. Try to do the full network.
I said, Leon.
Leon. There is a man. Mary said, my husband thinks I'm a mattress. Last night he tried to blank me.
Stuff.
Stuff.
You don't have... Are you ashamed of that answer?
No.
Why are we whispering that?
I have laryngitis. I don't know why you're whispering.
Oh, I see.
Hello, Betty.
Hello, honey. As in Charles Nelson Reilly, I figured one good turn deserves another.
One, turn me over. So, Rich, that's one
Rich
for you.
Day.
Now, this is your first round question, Farnesia. It reads as follows. Larry is the world's greatest salesman. Uh-huh. He makes his living selling blank to the Arabs. Larry is the world's greatest salesman. He makes his living selling blank to the Arabs. All right, put him in the slot. Charles, come on now. Let's go. Charles, you must hurry because...
I'm finished. He's asking me all these petty little questions, historical, autobiographical.
He makes his living selling blank to the Arabs. It's very easy.
Political, all that stuff.
Terrific.
I'm so nervous.
Hello, Farnesia.
I'm a game show person.
Come on, Charles, put in a slot there.
I'm one of the game show
persons. Okay, now, Farnesia, Larry is the world's greatest salesman. He makes his living selling blank to the Arabs.
We have another Charles on our hands.
Now, are you thinking about it?
Yeah, but wow, it's a blank.
You drawing a blank on it?
Yeah.
That's what he said, selling blank.
Oil.
What's wrong with oil?
Because they give us the oil.
No, you got the right. See, Arabs have lots of oil.
Mm-hmm.
And if Larry is a terrific salesman, if he could sell them oil... What did I say?
Then he would be a terrific salesman. Correct.
See how
all
quick
right,
she
okay.
is?
Yeah.
All right. Hello there.
Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Need a song?
Yeah.
No. How about some oil?
Oil! Okay, maybe we got one. Brett.
Charles turned to me and said, Susan.
Yes?
Do the Arabs have oil? Do you believe that? This is a man who reads the Los Angeles Times once a month.
Yeah,
I said oil, of course.
Oh, that's true for Farnesia.
I can see it there.
Well, it could match. I said oil cans.
Oil cans. No, does not match. All right, Isabel, what did you say?
Oil!
Earl! World's greatest salesman makes his living selling oil to the Arabs.
Oh, I'll be seeing you.
Oh, I'll be seeing all the whole familiar faces. There's another terrific answer in addition. Oil is, you know, the best, but there's
Scully
another...
Scully won't have it over there.
What
that was my first thought was, I think, what is in your mind, that to make him an even better salesman would be if he sold Jewish persons to the Arabs. But it's not, you see. Oil is your basic answer.
No. Sand, absolutely.
Sand. Oh,
a tent. Sand to the Arabs. That would be the one that I had in mind.
Oh, that's
so
excellent.
You did very well with that. You're up to 5-1. That's the score. End of round one. Round two later. Right now, this.
The winner of the Indy 500 drinks, A, champagne, B, orange juice, C, none of the above.
It's his game. You're just playing it. Inquisition, next on Game Show Network.
One in four women teaches. One in four takes the road less traveled. And one in four women is born with genes that make her sweat more than others. Secret Platinum Protection, the strongest form of antiperspirant you can get without a prescription. pH Balanced Secret Platinum Protection.
Let's go. Hello there. We are ready for round two. If you are ready, here we go. Round two, Rich May.
Okay, ready for a big comeback here. I'll go with B.
B. He matched one person in the first round.
I ordered lobster about 20 minutes ago.
Your lobster hasn't come yet? I'm sorry, sir, but the kitchen help is... All right. And while your lobster is boiling, would you pay attention to this and respond to it? Judy and George were the strangest couple on the dance floor. Everyone else was dancing cheek to cheek, but they were dancing blank to blank. You do not play. You're the only one who does not play because you match him in the first round. Everyone else was dancing cheek to cheek, but they were dancing blank to blank. Heaven, I'm in heaven. Yadadee. Eat your heart out, Fred Astaire.
Stephen.
When we're out together dancing. Oh, I'm sorry, I don't follow that. All right, here we go, Rich May. Judy and George were the strangest couple on the dance floor. Everyone else was dancing cheek to cheek, but they were dancing blank to blank.
Nose to nose.
Nose to nose is one way of putting it.
Nose to nose?
Nose to nose is one thing. Cheek to cheek, you know, it's a nose is close to the cheek. What's wrong with that? Have you got a better one than that?
Well, I thought that they were probably not looking at each other, you know, because cheek to cheek, they're very close, right?
Right.
So I put them the other way. I went back to back.
Back to back. That's another good answer. Very good response. A couple of got to match everybody here to stay in the game. Rich May. Brett, he's looking for nose to nose. What do you got?
Does that mean I am the villain?
Yes, right.
Oh, I'm sorry. I said bottom to bottom.
Bottom to bottom, so that means cheek to cheek. What do you got? Cheeks to cheek, back to back. There it is. Come on down, Farnisha. You did it again. One more time, she says. Okay. Now, Rich May.
No comeback. I really enjoyed it.
You tried to make a comeback. You gave it a good try. It was a pleasure meeting Rich May.
I really enjoyed being here.
Thank you very much. We've got a lot of gifts for you. Thank you, Rich May. Goodbye. Picked up another $100, didn't you?
Sure did.
Yeah. Okay. Now, should we try it again?
Yes, we shall.
We shall do that right now. We polled this studio audience. It was not too long ago. Farnisha, we got their best response to this. Blank, bend, B-E-N-D. Now, the answer they gave most often, remember, is worth $500 if you match it. If you match the next one, you get $250. The bottom one gets you $100. All right, three are permitted to assist.
Isabel.
Isabel.
Knee.
Knee bend. Okay, there's one.
Charles.
Charles.
I hear voices. Oh! I was going to say the clock in London, Big Bend, but that's not right. South Bend.
South Bend. All right, you got two now, Farnisha.
Brett.
Brett, I gave him my answer!
All right, who do you want to call?
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, I'll think of one. What is that other town? Knee bend.
Look at what you're...
What, dear?
Back bend.
Back bend. It just came to me in a moment of vision.
Did it hurt, Betty?
Back bend.
Okay, so you got back bend, knee bend, and south bend. You want one of those, or have you got a better one in your head?
I thought of a different one. I don't know if I should go with it, though.
Tell us.
We'll make the decision.
Around the bend.
Oh, what a good idea.
You know what they're saying, do you? Is that her answer?
No.
You want that answer? Around the bend?
Can I change?
What did you want her to... Whatever answer she gives is this. She says around the bend, and that's it, and that's the rules of the game, Farnisha. The first thing that comes out of your head... or mouth, or whatever the case may be. Around the bend is what we want. Let's find out if it's up there. And if so, where? Is it under the $100 response? West Bend.
What the hell? West?
That's a commercial product on the market, I believe. We're looking for around the bend. Let's see if it's under the $250 response. Knee bend. All right, that's one answer that was suggested to you. Last chance for around the bend. Here it is. Slide it, Earl. Can you believe that?
Are you proud?
Yes.
She is proud. Listen, you know, when she said around the bend, three people went. I frankly thought you were going to be wrong, but you got it. You got the $500.
Marvin,
you got a total now of $6,200, and you're going to try for $5,000. But first, this message.
Presenting the complete state quarter collection of the 20th century, presented in beautiful, vibrant colors and available only from the American Historic Society. The new state quarters are the coins everyone's collecting. In this historic program, our country will issue 5 state quarters a year for 10 years. Each state will be minted for only 10 weeks and never minted again. The first 5 quarters minted in 1999 are quickly disappearing as Americans rush to hoard these prized coins. And with good reason. These first 5 were minted in only half the quantity as the newer states. Because they will never be minted again, their value could grow dramatically. And as the years go on, they could become very difficult to find. But you can have all 5, Delaware, Pennsylvania, New Jersey, Georgia, and Connecticut, in brilliant uncirculated condition and magnificently colorized for each state's unique design. And to display them, our specially designed United States map with individual slots for each state's quarter. This complete set is the perfect collectible for yourself and a great gift for someone special. This collection is not available in any store, but through this special television offer is yours for only $19.95. Call now and we'll include our 50-state fax book, filled with exciting information about each state. Due to overwhelming demand for these quarters, this is a limited offer for a limited time. You must act now to ensure you get your complete 20th century colorized state quarter collection. But wait, order within the next 10 minutes and we'll include a special bonus, the first quarter of the year 2000. That's right, the Massachusetts State Quarter, also presented in beautiful, vibrant color, absolutely free. To order your complete 20th century quarter collection, display map, and free 50 states fax book, have your credit card ready and call our toll-free number. Order within the next 10 minutes and you'll also get the Massachusetts quarter absolutely free. Call now.
Check it out. The Inquisitor is A, warm, B, fuzzy, C, none of the above. Inquisition is up next, followed by the Newlywed Game and Hollywood Showdown.
I love it when you say Team Air Resorts next time. Goodbye.
This is Johnny Olsen speaking for Match Game 76. A Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production. Mm-hmm.